Flooding from Hurricane Irma ravaged entire neighborhoods. Look at this.
Okay, thank you.
The city of Bonita Springs has a plan to make sure that this never happens again. So today the city announced a voluntary buyout program. They will pay people to move out of the flood zone. The city is specifically looking at homes right here that flooded along the Imperial River. That's where NBC2's Victoria Reslow is out speaking with neighbors tonight.
As you can see, the streets are clear now, but neighbors shared photos with me like this one, showing feet of water that dumped into the street after Hurricane Irma. And while some of them like the idea of this buyout, others want to make sure they're getting a fair deal.
My dad got somebody to lend him a canoe, and we canoed all the way to our house.
Olga Perez sees a daily reminder of the damage caused by Hurricane Irma.
Our roof is barely getting restored right now.
The storm displaced her family and hundreds of others for weeks.
The doors were wide open, and it smelled horrible because, you know, we didn't think we would be out for like 3 weeks.
Now the potential option of selling her home to the city is intriguing.
I guess in a way it's good for the people that want to move out. I know that I've lived here for more than 10 years, so it would be sad to leave my home.
She and other neighbors want to know how much Bonita Springs will actually offer if they do decide to sell.
If they're willing to offer 50% of what it's worth, then, you know, it's not worth it.
The goal of the voluntary buyout program is to reduce flooding in the damaged areas that sit off the Imperial River.
They're probably going to be trying to do something with the land, and that may be that they'll try to build it up to a high elevation.
We spoke with a hurricane expert from FGCU who says the move could save lives and money.
Just keeping people safe, and then also saving money on not losing infrastructure.
And with stronger storms predicted in the future, she hopes people take this option seriously.
I think it's a really positive thing, preemptive sort of strike towards, you know, some of the issues that we face here in South of Florida.
The city would get the money from block grants from the federal government, and city staff will be canvassing in these impacted neighborhoods next Monday through Wednesday to explain the program to you. Live in Bonita Springs tonight, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.